channel. My name is Ashmita and I hope you all are doing well and awesome. And yes, right now I will be watching the official teaser 1 of ENHYPEN's new song, which will be out, I think, by the end of this month. They're going to debut. The song is called Given Taken. All right, and I think ENHYPEN has actually released like snippets of their song. I saw that recommendation on my YouTube page, but I didn't listen to it. I will do that after watching this teaser, and I want to see how the album sounds. I'm super duper stoked for their debut, and yes, without delaying this, let's see what the teaser is about. But because when I watched their debut teaser, it looks like a very scary horror theme. So yes, I'm hoping maybe the song has that concept. I'm actually very excited to see what kind of concept they are doing. Okay, let's start. Okay. I'm yet to learn their names. All right. Okay. Oh! Haunted! It's like a haunted house. It's a horror theme. I think it's a horror theme. I know that's Jake, the one with the cap, the Australian guy. Why is this giving? Oh, yes! Oh yes, let's go back. Oh my goodness, look, why is this giving me the Annabelle feeling? Why is this giving me that feeling? Oh, this looks amazing. This looks amazing. This looks absolutely fantastic. Oh my God. See, I think it has a haunted house theme, because in the debut teaser also, they were in that jungle and it looked like sort of like vampire-ish horror theme, but this is completely, I think they turn into vampires. I am really excited for their debut now, because oh my God, the way it starts. Look at this, look at these. Shall we look for clues, guys? Huh? We have these people wearing the sort of like a nurse costume. So, do they die and then they come back to life? See, look at these clips. It's a child's room. That's the first clip. Wait, let's play that again. Look at this. This is like sort of like a dining area. This looks like a dining area. And if you see, only one table has seven chairs, and the rest of them are empty. There are no chairs. So are these the nurse or the caretaker? Oh my God. What is this? This looks like a dungeon to me. Oh my goodness. Oh, I am stoked for their debut. Knowing Big Hit now, they're gonna come up with a banger, man, with a badass concept. Oh, this looks like a dungeon to me. Like, I don't know, somewhere deep down the ground, this looks like a dungeon. What's the next clip? See this. And this is the room that they were sitting, I think, right now. We'll watch that again. She doesn't look like a nurse, but looks more like a caretaker. Looks more like a caretaker of the house. Okay. Wow. Guys, I want to know your theories. And that's the house. So this is about the, I think there is like a secret dungeon in that house. Ooh, and this is like a completely secluded house. It looks run down, and this is actually giving me that haunted house Annabelle vibes. This is completely giving me those vibes, because then we see the close-up of those toys. Yeah, it's the same room. I just know this guy, the one with the cap, he's the Australian guy, Jake. Oh, I know this him also. I am yet to learn the names. This guy, Hisam. That's his name. Hisam. He used to train with TXT. That I know. I know that. Tomorrow by Together. There's one guy called Suno. Is he the one? See, oh my god. Oh! Okay. See, the teddy bear has the eyes ripped. Oh my god, this look. Whoa! Oh my god! See, all the these things are ripped apart. Oh. Oh. And they are sitting, there's this one clip where they're sitting in that table. Oh man. This. I want to clap for this teaser. This looks awesome. Given, taken. Wow. Absolutely. I love it. I want to know your theories because I feel the teaser has a lot of clues in it, but I absolutely want to know what are your theories. I feel this is gonna be a really, really different and nice concept. I'm looking forward to their debut. All the best to NIFIN. I want to listen to their album snippets. Let me see. I'll go back and I'll listen to it because I want to know what kind of songs are going to be there. So yes guys, that was my reaction to the official teaser one. They're gonna drop, I'm sure today they're gonna drop another teaser because this was yesterday. So let's see because I have not seen the schedule for NIFIN's entire debut. What kind of, maybe they'll drop a teaser later or whatever, it could be today also. So yes guys, that was it from me. I am really stoked for this. I'm really, really stoked for this. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this reaction, and I want to know your theories about this. So that was it from me today, and I hope you subscribe to the channel if you're a K-pop lover. I'll see you on my next video. Bye bye.